Since starting the agency, you know, whether it's clients coming in for a tour or, you know, finding us online or getting referred, one of the first questions we're typically asked is, you know, tell me more about the name Out of Desk Marketing, or, you know, how did you come up with that name? It's definitely been one of the most commonly asked questions. I've always had an affinity and a passion for helping not just people develop, but organizations. So my background, I've had the luxury of starting several businesses since I was 18 years old. And this business is really special because it gives me and my team an opportunity to really breathe life into organizations that exist. The company, philosophy, the services we provide, all of that was inspired by Genesis 2:7. And when I was reading that verse, what stuck out to me was that God had created man, but it wasn't until God breathed life into man's nostrils that man became alive. And I immediately thought about the countless organizations that we've had the opportunity to work with, those that existed but just needed a little life breathing into their organization to really come alive. It's not limited to organizations that already exist. Another specialty that we really like, and quite literally, is taking startup companies that are just getting started and really helping them come out of dust and really looking at their identity. I think a big part of what we do, and that kind of aligns with the name and our philosophy, our mission, our vision, is we start by understanding the identity of our client. You know, what is your identity? Who is your audience? And then, you know, it's really important to understand your purpose. So now that you know a little bit more about us, we want to get to know a little bit more about you. Feel free to take a look at our site, browse our services, our capabilities, our specialties, and even look at some of our recent work. Or contact us today so that we can start breathing life into your business.